In this video, we'll see some of the applications of laser diodes. Okay, lasers of different colors, that is green, red, blue, and yellow. How they are used, we'll see. So we know that lasers come in different colors, that is green, red, blue, and yellow, and they have diodes. So green light lasers are most commonly used, because it is 10 times brighter than red. That's the main advantage. 10 times it is far, and its wavelength is 539 nanometer, and its power is more when compared with that of red. Okay, as a leading manufacturer of laser iron, laser tools is manufacturing. It can travel long distance up to 3 miles. Okay. Similarly, red layers lack the power and distance when compared with that of the this. So mostly green is used. Okay. Next, blue lasers have short wavelength. Okay, and they are mostly used in compact disc CD recording systems. Its power is more. And laser printer, they are used. Yellow lasers are commonly used in hospitals and have very good effect on viral infections, okay, depression and anxiety disorders. So its power is less, and its wavelength is 593.5 nanometers. Okay, and lasers are having many applications in various fields. These are the applications of science. In science, it is mostly used in atmospheric remote sensing, LIDAR for remote sensing, then geography and seismology. Okay, similarly, in commercial radios, they are used in industries for various operations, laser cutting, lasers, okay, optical, then hologram, then 3D scanners, power beaming, all this it is used. Then in entertainment application for lightning, it is used equipments, in plastic welding, Blu-ray, and it is also used in many medical applications, that is cosmic surgery, then eye surgery, laser as scalpel, okay, gynecological, urological, it is mostly in cancer treatments. Okay, so we have lot of applications under using this lasers in industries. Okay, thank you. Please like, do share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.